Ah, bueno. Muchas gracias por todo.
Claro, claro.
Hanna Gabriels, how was your night tonight? You got an award, you gave a speech, you introduced people, you got standing ovation, everybody loves you.
I'm happy. I am very happy. I'm honored to be a part of the WBA family. And yeah, it's the first time a gala dinner doesn't end up in dancing. That is weird.
I thought you were going to say it doesn't end up in a fight, but dancing is good too.
No, never seen a fight.
No argument, but yeah.
But never seen nothing ending up
and
not dancing. Oh yeah, I'm not dancing, no. But it was beautiful.
Okay.
I'm very, very happy.
Go ahead. All night people have been asking her for pictures, autographs. Are you a lefty or righty?
I'm a righty.
Okay, so you're okay with righty? Because you're left-handed.
Yeah, I'm okay with everything. I'm even okay with this.
It fits,
this is
it matches.
What it's supposed to be, right?
That was the idea. So next for you, back home, back to the gym, back to the grind.
Yes, I have to wait 3 weeks for this to get off. And then after that, I'll get rehab and I'll be working on the track, trying to get my body as strong as I can so that when I start my boxing training, I'll be a beast.
And then you want a rematch with Clarissa, that's the goal.
Always,
2020.
Always. Yeah.
She's a great fighter.
I know. I'm not saying otherwise. I'm just saying, you know, I do not agree in some things.
You want that rematch.
How did you enjoy
the convention? How did you enjoy WBA right here?
You said?
How did you enjoy the evening?
It was amazing. I think, you know, when they speak about sanctioned bodies, there's many. But I believe the WBA has such a family feeling, you know, it is amazing. It's just amazing to be a part of it. I'm sad that my husband is not here because he's a family. He is a part of the WBA family. And my husband, Brian, I love you and I miss you, baby.
You should have been here. But someone has to take care of your kid and the dogs and the cats and the horses.
And the cows and the
horses. How many cows do you have?
I think he has 7. He loves
cows. Do you have
cows.
Fresh milk every morning?
Yeah.
Does it taste good? Or
and cheese.
Does the milk taste the same like from the grocery store?
No, it tastes better.
Okay, we'll try it. I said you have a legend, Bernard Hopkins, over here.
Yes.
You have a chance to talk to him tonight?
Yeah, and he had some kind words about women's boxing and the respect that we are getting now, so I'm very happy. Of course, these are the great people that has made us an easier path for us.
You know what I told him right now that impressed me the most? He lost his first pro fight.
He lost his first fight?
Yes, and he's a legend. And he could have quit. He could have said it's not. Because a lot of people, when something doesn't go their way, they quit.
Good job.
Yeah, well, I always say to people, the most normal thing in boxing is that you win or that you lose. It's very normal. It's just how you take that and what you do with that in the future. And of course, he's an example of how great you can make a first loss. Look.
Now, of course, legend. Gilberto Mendoza said 70,000 people came to see you?
17,000.
Okay, I heard 70.
Oh,
17
so
is also good. I thought, wow, you're a rock star.
17,000, but in Costa Rica, boxing is not big, so that
no,
was a big,
that is
big number.
Costa Rica sports, what is the number one sport? Surfing?
Soccer, yeah.
Surfing?
Yeah. No, soccer.
Surfing is not number one? Soccer?
No, soccer.
Are they good in soccer?
Yeah.
They're okay?
We were at the last World Cup. We were semifinals.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Why are they good in soccer?
Huh?
Why are they good? What is the reason?
They were lucky that day.
Okay, there you have it. Tell people where to follow you.
Yes, Hanna Gabriel's official Facebook and Instagram.
All right, make sure to follow her. Stay tuned. Big things coming in 2020. FeesReport.com. Yeah. Stay back. Reporting. Oh.